hearing to attempt to rebut that presumption as you're facing a presumption that comes with a potential life sentence. Correct, Ms. Rodriguez?
Yes, Judge, basically the first two defenses in 18.
Okay.
And in fact, that you were, there are certain charges against you that you were vehemently denied, is that correct? And in fact, the reason that you are consenting to detention at this point is to start the clock on the state in order for you to be able to get your day in trial quicker and be able to defend yourself on those. Is that correct?